At the beginning of the school year, SGA proposed the Small Groups Initiative in order to connect TJ students virtually during quarantine. It's been about 2 months since it began, and small groups have had varying levels of success. Senior Jordan Lee, who has helped to facilitate the operation of small groups, explains the reasons and goal for starting this initiative.
So we knew that this school year was going to be virtual, where everyone would be separated and stuck in front of the computers. So we knew that we wanted to provide that one key interaction between students, because that's just one of the most important parts of school. I think that's just part of human nature, you know, all of us need relationships, right? It's very easy to feel lonely, especially, you know, when you're in your room all day in front of the computer, so we wanted to do everything we could to prevent that.
Every group has an appointed group facilitator, and their job is to manage group meetings. Junior Alana Nee shares her experience guiding her small group.
So when I first signed up, I was scared that it was going to be a hassle to get people to be there every week and struggling to think of conversation topics, but I found that, you know, people signed up because they want to meet new people, they want to engage, and so it's really just sort of been sitting back and just interacting with the people in my group.
We usually spend at least the first half of our meeting just chilling, talking about what's happened, just talking about random stuff. And sometimes we play Among Us, sometimes we just watch random YouTube videos. I think the fact that we've been able to find a time where everyone can consistently meet has been really helpful. Everyone turned on their cameras from the first day, and I think that has just made everyone more comfortable, and it feels like you're actually getting to know someone.
Freshman Sadan Sood discusses the importance of creating close bonds with his group members and how it has contributed to their group's success.
So my small group's meetings are very lighthearted, and we just know that they're somewhere like away from our iBeds or like our everyday life that we can just go to and just talk to. I feel like I've definitely created some meaningful relationships with some of my small group members. Like we talk outside of the small group, and like I've become friends with them, but not all of them. And that's something I hope, like as the year goes on, that will happen.
As small groups continue, it's evident that good communication and the determination to stay connected has turned a virtual bonding program into something even greater. Surely, successful groups will continue to grow, and others will find inspiration in this valuable opportunity.